this is Theme Thursday with Diamond, and I'm going to be changing her clothes. I didn't have frogs or anything like that. I did not. But I went by a Family Dollar, and when I was in there, I saw an outfit. I don't like the outfit, but she'll wear it if she have to wear it again for a theme. Because I'm like, I don't know. She may look cute in it. So I'm not going to say that. I'm not going to actually really say that. But it was an outfit. Tender. She got a little spot right here. What I don't like that is because, I don't know. It's like, you know how you combing the hair. This is she taking off the pink and white socks and the pink and white shoe because she had on pink and white. It's like I had the white. It's like her hair had dye in it. And I washed her hair. And me washing her hair, trying to get that. Some black got on her face. And I had to try to get it off. And I don't like that. I mean, I don't like the dye. I'm just going to throw this over. The dye in my baby hair. I don't like none of that in there. I don't like, I have to wash it. But you have to, because if you don't, it's going to be in there. It's gonna definitely be in there, but this is Theme Thursday, and I'm coming on with her, with Diamond. That's who I want to come on with, to participate. I hope everybody's doing good because I am. This is another day that the Lord has made. I shall rejoice and be glad in it because I am so grateful and so thankful. I had said I wasn't coming on here talking about nothing too much but the dog, but I want to say my family's a little upset with me right now because they saying I'm being foolish because I said I don't want to sue nobody, and they mad because they saying that people, you know, I did this before and they didn't do right by me, but I'm looking at it like this. They probably didn't do right by me. I mean, they did by my son, Dev. They did very right by me. But I'm talking about for is when they gave me the wrong medicine at the hospital. They gave me the wrong medicine. And they caused me, my heart, to do something that it wasn't supposed to do. I didn't sue them. What I did do, I just started praying. I told God, if you lie on me, to not be on no hard medication because they made a mistake. I'm putting she got on the blue pants and she's gonna put these ruffle socks on. And I said that I will not sue. And one thing about me, I'm gonna say this. I have to keep my promise. When I say something, I gotta keep it. Guys, I don't know what I did with her other shoe. I brought them both in here, but I have not a clue where I did with them. The one that hit my son with the car, the insurance is doing, it's going pretty good, but the one with my baby at that hospital, I don't know, I can't say, I hope she can wear these shoes, she was putting these shoes on, I was trying to find her other shoe, but I got lazy, and I didn't want to find them. So, and her feet kind of big. She has some big boats. Oh, she can get in them. I hope she can get in them. Because I'm hoping I can find her other shoe because I can find it. Oh, here it is. She never wore them. It was a love mail came from Cassandra Lewis. She sent me quite a few pink and yellow, two pearl blue. And I sent some of them out for Happy Meal Day because I just did it. Oh, and you know what I did? I probably did it wrong because, girl, you know what? These shoes is the same. Oh, my God. It don't go. It doesn't. Well, guess what? She putting it on anyway. How about that? Girl, I'm being like you. I'm just going to say hi. See, she got that on her, and I was going to let Divine fix it because, but then again, it ain't messing with me. Sit up, Diamond. Because you can't sit up. Sit your little booty up. Sit up for mama. Oh, girl, come on. I don't want to seem like I'm being rough with you. It do. I think I am rough though. I do, cause I be watching my video. It seem like, ooh, it seem like I'm snatching them to the left, to the right, to the side, to the what. It do. I promise you it do. And I didn't like this outfit. I only paid $7 and something for it. But it had ladybugs and it had butterfly. And I wanted her to participate in Theme Thursday. So I got it. And I said, oh, she may not wear it no more until we have to do this again. But let me see my baby look cute. And then she will wear it. Her look cute. Her look cute. I thought I bought her a necklace, but I guess I didn't. I didn't do it. But yeah, hope everybody doing good. Like I said, then over, I have to figure out what I'm gonna say next because I just, you know, I'm put this like that. And where your yellow bow? Put the yellow. I'm gonna put the yellow bow at the top. But yeah, I just want to participate in Theme Thursday. I really did, so I decided just to do this and come on. Okay, I'm trying to, yeah, spraying her ponytail. I'm coming out. And then I can go from there and I can show y'all. Go from there. But this, even put your. This is 18 months she have on. See the little ladybug? They're the ladybug. They're the butterfly she have. And this is what she have on. I put her socks up like that. This is her hair. This is her. I combed her hair yesterday. And I think Divine did a beautiful job with her. I'm trying to debate if I'm going to let her do another Katie Marie for me. I don't care. I'm going to say it like this. God say love everybody. I love everybody. And if nobody doing no harm to me, I don't care who mistreat a person. I'm going to love that person. I'm not going to mistreat them because that's not what God told me. And honey, if Divine is making my baby and she make them that I like them and they beautiful, I'm going to get them from her. Because, I mean, I like the idea. She do give me discount because, you know, well, everybody I go to give me a discount. When I go back to Russia, I'm about to talk to her. And we're going to have a talk with her. I mean, I can't say I'm not going to do my baby because I love them babies. That lady from Russia, she make beautiful babies. And I love them. But I think she is so cute. But I'm thinking about doing another Katie Marie. And make sure she have human hair like this where it can do good. Because I didn't like the hair on the other one. But yeah, this is my baby. And then her arms can move. Her arms can go all the way around. But still, I don't know why. But what it's just the way they may. They do them. But she can move on. She put them down. Say, I can put them down. Yes, I can. I'm going to let y'all look at me. There I am. So here she is with her brown eyes. She's Ellie Mae. And thank y'all for watching and coming to my video. I appreciate y'all. Because you don't have to do it. But you do come. For those that do come, they do. And I thank you. Take your arms and wrap them around yourself. Squeeze real tight. That's God. Pray for us as we pray for you. And we'll see you in the next video. I'm going to put some stuff on her hair when I get over here because I don't know if it's a mint on here or what. And that's a bow. That's a bow. But anyway, okay. Thank you. And may God bless you. Bye. Oh, I did show y'all her, didn't I? I want y'all to see her. Well, sit up here. Come on, big girl. Sit up here. You can sit. Yes, sir, I'm going to let you go. I'm going to let you sit up here. I said she wasn't going to wear it. You need to sit up here. I said she wasn't going to wear this no more, but I think actually she looked cute in it. With a little yellow and white, her white socks, yellow shoe, blue jeans to go with it, this little ruffles around here, and the ladybug, the butterfly. It's different. What is this? Probably a bee, but I never seen it purple, but whatever that is. But it's different little insects on here. So she's the only one came on because I did have a ladybug and something else, but I think I sent it out with the baby. Because I gave away my Sherry kit The one, the last baby I had made, I did not like that baby. I didn't like that baby. I look sleepy and everything else. I didn't like it. But I am getting Dwayne, my Laura Millicent. I am having that made. And I am going to get Therese Ross. I'm getting that baby. I'm trying to think the name of it. I can't think of the name. That baby I love also. And there's another baby I like. Matter of fact, it's three babies I really like. And I probably am getting them in my nursery. I'm probably going to get them in my nursery. But, yeah. Okay. Say bye to them, Diamond. Tell them bye. Bye, guys. See y'all later. We going in 10 minutes. Talk to you later. I think Diamond thinks she cute, guys. And she don't want to get out the video. She said, I just know I'm cute. Oh, my God. Look at me. Look at me. Oh, my God. TT, look at me. Look at me. Oh, I think I'm just too cute. Oh, my God. Bye, y'all.